For more than 50,000 years, Bharat Bhumi thrived as a pinnacle of human civilization. But somewhere, somehow, things changed. Mughals became Indians, and Indians became kafirs. Akbar became tolerant, and Shivaji became fascist. Invaders became Kashmiris, and Kashmiris became refugees. Europeans became richer, and Indians became beggars. Stooges became controllers, and patriots became criminals. Maoists became intellectuals, and intellectuals were labeled bhakts. Terrorists became activists, and soldiers became persecutors. Conversion became secular, and reconversions became communal. Propaganda became the truth, and lies became history. Yoga became scientific, and yogis became unscientific. Jai Shri Ram became conservative, and Bharat Tere Tukde Honge became liberal. Journalists became prostitutes, and honesty became hate mongering. Our philosophies became global, and our country became primitive. Appeasement became inclusive, and Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas became fascist. So, for the sake of your motherland, act now and learn to be unapologetic.